Galaxy Note 8 pros and cons. The Galaxy Note 8 is more than just a do-over for the recalled Note 7. It's a leap forward for big-screen phones, offering a number of firsts for Samsung and the world's first for any camera phone. Add in a number of S Pen improvements and other enhancements and you have what could be the ultimate phablet for power users. But there are a couple of reasons to think twice, too. Here are 6 reasons to buy the Note 8. Dual cameras beat the competition. The Galaxy Note 8 packs 2 rear 12-megapixel cameras, giving you a true 2x optical zoom, just like the iPhone 7 Plus. But unlike the current iPhone, both lenses on the Note 8 offer optical image stabilization, which means you should see steadier-looking images in video. This is a first for any smartphone. Big and beautiful screen. Samsung made the gorgeous Infinity display on the Galaxy S8 even bigger, stretching it to 6.3 inches on the Note 8. You still get Quad HD resolution and Super AMOLED for eye-popping colors and perfect blacks, but Samsung made the curve on the edge-to-edge screen less severe, which makes for a more natural writing experience with the S Pen. New S Pen powers. The stylus returns on the Note 8, and this time around you can take notes on the fly pretty much as long as you like. That's because the Screen Off Memo feature lets you store up to 100 pages of notes, and it's easy to pin them to the always-on display and go back and edit them later. Faster than Galaxy S8. Although the Galaxy Note 8 has the same Snapdragon 835 chip as the Galaxy S8, Samsung added 2 GB more of RAM to bring its total to 6 GB. That extra memory should do more than just turn in better benchmark scores, you should also be able to get smoother multitasking performance and experience less lag when you have 2 apps open side by side. A better way to multitask. Speaking of multitasking, the Note 8 offers a new app pair feature that launches 2 applications at the same time, with one taking up the left side of the screen and the other the right side. It's easy to create your own pairs in the app's Edge menu. It has a smallish battery. While the Galaxy S8 Plus has a fairly huge 3500 mAh battery, the Note 8 makes do with a 3300 mAh battery, even though it has a bigger screen. We suspect that the smaller pack has to do with the fact that Samsung needed extra room for the S Pen. We'll have to see how well the Note 8 fares in our testing. It's very pricey. At $929 unlocked and as much as $960 through carriers, the Galaxy Note 8 is one of the most expensive phones ever. Even when you break it down into installments, such as the $40 per month plan through Verizon, it's still pretty steep.